Corrupted by evil, driven by vengeance, the Arch-Illager made all bow before him. And if they did not bow...